Hello everyone, I'm Soporific. Welcome back to another video. I'm very excited to play this new series because I've been wanting to play this game for over 7 years, and I finally get to play it today. I have a lot to talk about, but we're going to wait until we actually get into the game. So, as you can already tell from the title, the game we're playing today is Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze. Okay, let me start it because I can't start it from when I switch the screen like that. I have to start it from the gamepad. Ooh! I like that little startup jingle. Now, the best thing about this is I actually bought a new charger along with the game. So I'm playing with my gamepad currently. And I have two screens to look at if I don't want to look at my TV screen. And plus, I can plug in my headphones to actually listen to the game audio. Because whenever I record Wii U and Wii games in the past, I didn't have the gamepad charger on me. So the gamepad was dead, so I couldn't hear the in-game sounds. So I just turned on the TV volume so it doesn't echo in the microphone when I'm talking. So I can really hear the music. But here we are. Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. I've been wanting to play this for a hot minute now. I'm gonna explain how long it took to play this game after I, you know, get past everything, we get to the first level. So let's just get into it real quick, and then I'll explain everything. And if there's any cinematics, I'll try my best to be quiet of it. I said be quiet of it. Be quiet during it, because I want to get the full, you know, fully immerse myself in the game. So, choose my primary display. Yeah, it's television. Choose your controls, left stick, control pad. I'll do the control pad. Do this in single player? Yes. I can switch between the controls? Yeah, what's up? Okay, send Mac now? Okay, gotta be quiet now, so let's see what the game has. I like the little modernized look of the country, just from the Returns game. The thing is, when that cinematic played, my gamepad just turned off, so I'll probably have to fix the settings to, I don't know, display in the gamepad, because now I can't hear anything, now everything's just playing through the TV. Now I kind of want to change it, so give me a second, let me see if I can fix that real quick. Well, we already ran into a problem. I'm thinking that we're gonna play this game with both screens on, you know, the TV screen, which I'm recording, you guys are seeing, and then on my gamepad, so I can actually listen to the stuff, but my gamepad's just off, but I can still control the game, which sucks, so I guess I'm gonna have to play the little TV volume. Oh, secret already. Get a balloon for a life, because I don't know how hard this game's gonna be. Let's see if I can get a look at the controls. Hold on, because playing this game on a gamepad, it's gonna be weird. But yeah, so for whatever reason, it doesn't display the game on both screens, which is dumb, in my opinion. I already have a gripe with it. Come on, that's not good looking. Ooh, underwater. I see. Oh, I already ran into an enemy. So, I can't really hear music that well because I don't know how high I have to put it, so just to make sure that it isn't an echo. But we'll see. Hopefully, in the next video, I can get that sorted out. But first, I just want to really take in how beautiful everything looks. The graphics. It's true. Even though this game is like 7 years old, it still looks good in my opinion. Of course, the HD. Like, because I haven't seen Donkey Kong like this, bro. I haven't played this game. Like, the last... I'm literally speechless right now. I've been wanting to play this game for so long, and now I finally get to. Donkey Kong's in HD. Same game, but just in HD and different thing. Well, not the same game, but you know what I'm trying to say. But, hold on. So wait. Is that X and Y? I have to hold that. I have to really get a hold of the controls. I have to change the control scheme. I don't know. But we'll see. Let's get this. Let's pull that. Oh, it's a banana. That banana thing. I want to figure out how to do the roll. Oh, shoot. Give me that. Give me all the bananas. There we go. Get it. Ah, dang it. We missed it. Checkpoint. Okay, after looking through some stuff, I just had an interruption. That's why I had to cut there. But while the interruption was going on, I was looking at them some stuff, trying to see if I can fix the display. And no, it's really one or the other. You can't have both, which sucks. So I'm going to have to play with the TV volume on. And I tested some stuff, so... there's not an echo through the microphone, so glad that's fixed. Also, I was messing with the controls, so ZL on, what's the heck do you call this? Because I haven't played the gamepad in a while. So the ZL and the ZR buttons, when you go forward like that, is to roll, and also the ground pound. The X and Y button is to grab, and the A and B is to jump. So pretty much got the gist of it, so hopefully we should be good now. Okay, let's see what this game has. Okay, now what I wanted to get into is, like, I had so much up to this day. So at the time of recording this, it's August, the 1st of August. And I've had this game since, what? Oh shoot, I should probably get a running start there. Do like a roll or something. Since like Friday. What was Friday? I think that was like July 30th. So, I ordered this game. Oh, I can't believe I keep falling. Oh, wait a minute. I see a little secret there. Hold on. There we go. I gotta figure out how to like do the like continuously ground pound thing. And is that Diddy Kong? No, that's not Diddy Kong. That's blue. Yeah, it is Diddy Kong, okay. I don't know why there's two of these, but there's that. Okay, to do the continuous ground, I have to keep, like, doing both of them. And hold on. What is this? Oh, we switch? Okay, I don't know what that was, but that was weird. But yeah, I heard this on Monday, which was, like, July 26th. And it was supposed to come on the 29th, which was, like, a Thursday, if I'm not mistaken. And it came like a day late. I ordered it from Amazon, and it came like a whole day later. I remember Thursday, I was looking up and down the street, waiting for a delivery guy to come, and nothing came. Until Friday came, it was like almost late at night, and I finally got it, but I was busy, so I couldn't get to the game. And plus, that was also the day when my mom decided to spray paint the basement floor, the hardwood floor, so it can have like a nice color. But since it's spray paint, you know, it has that toxic smelling stuff that you don't want to be breathing in that air from when you just spray painted. So, obviously, we had to let down here, you know, be, just air out a bit before we can come down here. So now, it's August 1st, and I'm finally getting to record the game. Everybody's up in their bed, and I'm just down here recording my first experience with the game. We gotta believe it, nice. Okay, jump on this turtle. Okay. Oh, it's a trampoline, I see. Alright. But, we have Diddy Kong. I did see we had the option to have, I think, Cranky Kong and, what's her name? Dixie Kong is playable. There we go. Got these bananas, let's keep going. I wonder if there's... Okay, sorry about that. I had another interruption. Hopefully, those aren't as prevalent throughout this playthrough. But anyway, as I was saying, I was wondering if there's anything down here, and there is, which is a few bananas, and I see some air bubbles, so that's probably gonna be, considering that the fact that we can swim in this game, and we can do it in the last game, because water, going in water meant instant death, this water isn't, swimming in this water isn't gonna be the last time we're gonna, you know. There we go, got that O. But yeah, swimming is going to be a pretty big element throughout this playthrough, I bet. And this water is going to be the last time. Hold on, how do we get up here? Oh, wait a minute, I just realized this is a trampoline. Wait a minute, we can kill these guys. What is this? Oh, we can grab him and throw him. Okay, well maybe not. Or we can, but we still have to throw it against an enemy. Let's get these bananas. But yeah, everything's good, so. I was kind of mad. Wait a minute, what's that? Oh, we got a bundle of bananas, nice. But yeah, I was kind of mad that I had to wait this long until now to play the game, but you know what they say? Better late than never. Sorry about that little pause there. Whoa. Okay. I was expecting that little, you know, that Django play from the last game. I shouldn't try to imitate it. Just sound dumb doing it. Oh, I should have waited there. And I should have waited there. Well, gotta be careful, okay. N. Alright, we're gonna keep going. Oh, we got it. I thought we were gonna miss it. And we keep on going on. Ooh, we're bouncing through everything. Ooh. Nice. I like that little sequence there. Okay, banana coins. Let's just roll through here. That's the second checkpoint. Did the last game have... I'm pretty sure the last game had multiple checkpoints. I gotta get into the habit of this being the grab button. Just gotta get the control scheme down and then we should be good. So yeah, this is a new experience that we're experiencing together. I mean, at least I hope we're experiencing together, because I don't know if many of my viewers even watch anyone else play through a Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. But according to my last playthrough, there were some people that played, from what I've seen, played Donkey Kong Country Returns. So I wouldn't be surprised if they did Tropical Freeze, but this is my first time playing Tropical Freeze, so I want to see how this goes. Hopefully this will be a great adventure. I know it's going to be quite hectic because it's a lot of new experiences for me. I'm not going to know where everything is, which is exciting, but also terrifying at the same part. And there's going to be a lot of first impressions. Reminding you again, I've been waiting years of this, and I see the gold bar, like, lined up. This is an obvious secret. We got some pigs, the checkpoint pigs. What's going on here? Oh, giving us, bananas? Okay, don't mind if I do. Just gotta roll and get these. I don't know what the gold thing is for, because when I do, like, the LNR, is that all? Okay. I do the LNR, just high five, and what happens? Like, and then it just... What is that supposed to do? I gotta look into that. Hopefully, I don't have to look up from a game tutorial to know what that does. Hopefully, I can learn it for myself later in the gameplay. Okay. I'm liking the roll jumps. What's this? There's a target for something. I think we can probably throw this guy, which is my guess. Yep. Boom. There he is. There's the G. I saw in the background, like, how are we gonna get that? I thought it was gonna, like, spawn it. When I hit the target, it was gonna, like, spawn a cannon to, like, shoot me back there or something, but, yeah. The way it just did it there, that was more, that just made more sense. Ooh, a whole bunch of banana bundles. Okay, it's doing, it's telling me to do it here. What is this supposed to do? Oh, shoot. Okay, so I guess when we're near a whole bunch of enemies and we do hit that, they just turn into balloons? For extra lives? That's my guess. Well, I'm glad we got that answer quickly. But, anything here? Nope. I thought the bushes would go away if I just did a roll there. Let's continue onwards. Oh, okay. Let's see if they get the sound. Ooh, okay. So, it's not the same sound, but it's reminiscent of the old sound. I like the old game's sound, too. And I just realized the end of the level is right there in the barrel. So... Alright, wait, hold on, before we go, okay, there's nothing else. Let's see, get the DK. Ah, dang, we got the banana coin. I mean, it's good, but hitting the DK would have been nice, too. We got a new background, and we got all the Kong letters, but it's only the first level, so calm down, you guys. Didn't get all the puzzle pieces, but as long as the Kong letters, that's cool, too. And that's the first level. Now, let's see what else this island has. Ooh, I like the loading screen. I wonder if it changes, like, for... Like, if I just had Donkey Kong by himself... Oh, of course, I'm pretty sure it does, just like it did in the last game. It was Donkey Kong by itself, it would just have Donkey Kong. And if I had Donkey Kong and Diddy, it would have Diddy Kong. They were, like, both running away. But I wonder how it's going to look if we're going to have Cranky Kong and Dixie Kong joining us on the adventure. And I wonder if there's different animations, so... You know, Diddy Kong's just rolling on me. I wonder if it's just both of us running. Different animations, whatever. But here's... Ooh. They remixed the island thing. The island theme. And it's a 3D map now instead of just a marker. We actually see them move from island to island. And we're back in jungle world, but everything's frozen over. So now we have Shipwreck Shore. Play level? guess we're ready to play. And I see we have an inventory there. So I'm seeing that plane at the bottom of the world map. I'm guessing that's going to be Cranky Kong Shop, or is that just a special level? Who knows, but we'll see. All right, what do we have in this level? I mean, the name probably gives a hint, but I like to just say that. What's in here? Okay, another thing to grab. It's a puzzle piece. All right. Wait, how do we, can we actually, whoa, nice, we can't do it there. Ground pound. Oh, it's roll. Okay. Oh, I didn't even see that there. So it was just a melon bone. I kind of just pressed X and I just heard it explode. I pressed. Oh yeah, we gotta grab. I just pressed X and when I stopped and I just happened to pick that up. Let me come up here. Okay, my question is, can we blow? Okay, wait, hold on. Down. Let's just grab. I guess we can't blow in this game. All right. So it took some control schemes out. But should be all right. Hold on. There we go. No, actually, I want to see what's in here. Okay, just bananas. Okay. Gotta wait till my meter fills up because I like that little high five thing they did. I mean, that's a cool little trick for extra lives. It's different. It's kind of odd, but I like it. And hold up, that's Dixie. Okay. Let's try to see what we do, Dixie. Diddy Kong, there's no better way to get rid of you than just to get hit on purpose like that. So sorry if I do you like that, but I want to see what Dixie has for me. What's up, Dixie? There we go. All right, what do you have, girl? What do you have? So, Dick. Oh, okay. So she has her tail whip to give us a little airtime. Probably have to get used to that, but I still like Diddy Kong's jetpack better. Okay, let's grab onto here. How are we gonna get to that K? That's the number one question. I mean, we don't have to collect all, we're not like completing the levels and whatnot, but still, it's just nice to do. All right, I see an obvious ground pound thing here. Whoa, banana coin transition instead of banana transition like the last game. Okay, we got a timer. It's our first bonus level. Let's try to do good. Okay, we got the bottom row. Let's get everything on the top row. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're done with that. There we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, okay, I thought we were gonna fall there. Okay, 15 more seconds, come on, we got this. Ooh! Ooh! There we go, three more. Oh my gosh. Ooh! There we go, nice. Whole bunch of close calls there, but we got everything. Whew! Nice. It's been a while since I've seen Dixie Kong in the game because what was the last Donkey Kong game? Like, I played some of the originals, but I forgot which one she was. I think it was the second Donkey Kong Country game. I could be wrong though, so don't quote me on that. I'm not really big on the old games as I am with the modern ones, but yeah. Hold on. Ooh, there we go. We can do it like that, and then we can get the K letter. All right, I just thought of that. So there's that. I'm telling you, that roll jump comes in handy in a lot of situations. So the thing is with Dixie Kong, it reminds me of Diddy Kong's, oh, hold on, we can hit these sharks, they're gone. There we go. It reminds me of Diddy Kong's jetpack, but instead of Diddy Kong's jetpack just giving you a little airtime and staying in one place with Dixie Kong's, it gives you airtime, but then, it, you know, there's a little arc, so it stays in the air for a bit and then just goes a bit higher. Okay, we do a roll like that. I like her little animations when she's rolling on Donkey Kong. Wonder how it's gonna look for Cranky Kong. Not Cranky Kong. Wait, yeah, it's Cranky Kong. I'm forgetting their names. Ooh. Okay, I thought somehow switch out Cranky Kong for Funky Kong. I don't understand that. So we're not even playing. Hold on, that's a secret area. Okay, it's just a puzzle piece. Because I was gonna say, let me see if I can just float over there with her hair instead of having to grab onto the thing, but I grabbed onto it automatically, so there's that. Hold on, wait a minute. Okay, never mind. I thought that was an extra thing we can grab onto. I can obviously throw something on that to hit it, but let's see what's under here. Okay, just bananas. Take him. So let's get that penguin. Hello, sir. There we go. Pick you up. Instead of hitting, we got these bananas before it disappears. Boom. And I took a health point there. Oh, there we go. Luckily, there's one right here. Okay, this swimming's physics kind of thing. Okay, go like that. Okay, these guys. Oh, I did it right when he was there. Oh my gosh. Whoa, I didn't mean to let go. Get back up. And I see there's more in the water that we can explore, but I'm gonna keep going up this way. Just for a bit. Oh, I didn't even see it. I'm not paying attention. Okay. There we go. Now we can continue to swim under. I don't understand why it lets us to, like, I don't know. it's like you play one way, so it's just like the same for the TV thing. You can have it displayed on the gamepad or the TV, and for the controls, like you can either play with the D-pad and some certain buttons, or you can play with the the analog stick and whatnot. I don't understand why in this game it has to be one or the other, but I wish it was just kind of like both simultaneously. It's like, what if I'm playing with a D-pad for like platforming stuff and I get in the water and I think I'd have better controls with the analog stick? I'm like, okay, let me just start playing the analog stick. But nope, for whatever reason, it's one or the other. I don't understand why. Can I do... Okay, I guess I'm not. I thought I can just do that little thing I'm doing to twirling into everything to damage enemies, but obviously that didn't work. Just break this. Okay, we're going to have to use this a lot to gain control of our swimming. Swimming seems wonky. Maybe if I was playing the analog stick, it would be better. I wonder if I can, like, I don't know, quickly switch over. I'm pretty sure I can, like, quick switch over, but we'll do that when the next water park comes. Which I don't think is going to be very long until we reach the next water park. Hold on. There we go. Oh, I did not mean to roll there. I meant to pick this up. It's like I keep pressing the Z and L buttons to pick up stuff. Okay, get the triple thing to get a banana coin. Anything in these boxes? No. Okay, hold on. What's that? I'm scared of what's down there. Okay, I guess we can't. Oh, wait, hold A. What does that mean? What happens if we hold A? I'm holding A. I'm holding A. What's... Oh, okay, there we go. Is that... Okay, I see Dixiecon doing the thing with her hair, but it's like... Is that exclusive to Dixiecon, or... I'm getting kind of scared. Oh, okay, we got some air bubbles. So we just... thing. Because... If I just hold A whenever I want to, a little secret thing, reminds me, that little thing reminds me of K's in the Wild Mask. Well, K's in the Wild Mask, that game took a lot of inspiration from Donkey Kong from what I've seen. Ooh, there we go. I knew it was that button too. Whew. Okay, so that little holding A thing, is that exclusive to Dixie Kong, or it can do it all Kongs and just have different animations? I almost got all the letters. Probably if I kept going on the top part before I went down, I probably would have got the G, but whatever. Yep, it seems to be the same thing. Like, if you have, well, that's what it seems so far. If you have an extra Kong with you and Donkey Kong, the level loading is just, you know, them rolling on Donkey Kong. Okay, now we'll continue onward. And this has to be Funky's Flying By. Okay, so this is a shop. And this, Funky, as in Funky Kong? Show us. Loading screen, come on. There you go. It kind of took a while, but hey, it's Funky Kong. I thought I wouldn't see you in any other game. Like, the last game I literally saw you in was on Mario Kart Wii. Whoa, long time no see. Welcome to Funky's Flying By Shop. Don't tell me you forgot your pal Funky Kong. No, I did not. I've been seeing you everywhere in my YouTube recommended. I'm here to help you on another epic adventure. Nothing like Class Red for Righteous Rivals. Okay, so it's talking about the red balloon. The green balloon. Pitfalls got you down, way down. This balloon will really lift your spirits. Okay, so I'm pretty sure if you fall in a pitfall, it'll put you back up. And Blue Balloon, this brand new Blue Balloon, everything has everything you need for some excellent underwater air time. So does it give you more air? Does it just, like, if you drown, will it just bring you back? There's a whole lot of extra items from the last, then in the last game. You brought back the extra heart, that's cool. Brought back the banana juice, this is new. Vehicle troubles, it's dangerous to go alone, take one of these. I'm pretty sure that's a reference to some Zelda game, I could be wrong. Squawks, he's back. What's this over here? Capsule toy machine. Yo, I found this machine a while ago. I'll give you something cool if you give it some coins. I'm guessing one of these random items, and then you have here. So, Diddy Kong Barrel, Dixie Kong Barrel, and Cranky Kong Barrel. Why is Diddy Kong two double Ds instead of a D? Well, I guess the DK is reserved for Donkey Kong, but two Ds. Seems odd. You know, extra spring in your step? Cranky Kong's no chicken, but he sure is spry. Okay, I don't know if I want to spend anything yet. I will buy one of these blue balloons, because I want to test that out, since we're going to be doing some underwater stuff, seems. Let's see this capsule toy thing. What is it going to give me? We got a fluff toy. Check your extras and galleries to view it. Okay, so it's just collectibles and stuff. I don't know when we're going to get Cranky Kong, but it can't be too far from here. So I was going to buy him, but let's keep playing and see if we run into him. But there's a shop. And we can't go up, so going next to 1A, Zipline Shrine. Okay. Not 1-3, 1A. Alright. So it is a different animation. So is that randomized, or is it just for when they're when they're entering the level, they just walk in, and then when they're exiting, they roll out. Ooh, and it's nighttime. Okay, I like the aesthetic already. No secrets. Okay, what does this level have in store for us? Oh, it's kind of a long pull. Okay, some bananas. Flying bananas. I don't know if we're gonna reach them. There we go. Well, we couldn't get any of them. What's in here? The banana coin. That's good for the shop. These little grasshopper thingies. Whoa, be careful. Okay. We got Dixie Kong for this level too. I think Diddy Kong would be better in this instance, but yeah, we'll see. Maybe Dixie Kong will prove us wrong. Oh, let's get this banana. Oh, I just curbed. Just broke my ankles. All right, I need it anyway. I mean, it would have been good to have it, but yeah. Okay, got a puzzle piece I don't really care about. I want to go back to the zip line and try it. Ah, dang it, I meant to jump on. Okay, I gotta remember when I'm jumping, I'm already holding Y, so I don't even have to press anything extra. Okay, whole bunch of bananas. But yeah, as you guys can tell, this Let's Play is gonna be a whole lot slower. Okay, jump on you. So that's gonna be a whole lot slower because this is new to me, and I'm really taking everything in, so this might take a whole lot longer. And I apologize for that. But, oh, I'm gonna get that K. There we go. Let's get these bananas. Just because we can. We're gonna need it too. Come on, get it. There we go. Oh, banana coin. After all that, nice. I gotta get another heart for Dixie Kong because I'm gonna lose her. She seems to be carrying me. Oh, whoa, I thought I was gonna fall there. Ooh. Ah, dang it. I was kind of feeling that was gonna happen too. At least we got the banana coin though. There we go. Boom. There we go. To be quiet there because I was concentrating when the right time to jump. Get that. Dang it. We missed that. A whole bunch of bananas. We need Dixie Kong again to get this. Ah, dang it. There we go. That's the last one. And we got a puzzle piece from that. Nice. Actually, can we do the roll? Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can. There we go. Got vines. Okay. That's nice. And there's the O. So we're nowhere near done with this level. Even though we got a checkpoint. This is the O letter. Okay, so we're still kind of a bit behind. Hopefully it doesn't take long. Single banana. I'll take that. What are these? Okay. Oh, wait a minute. What's that? More bananas. Got us in the star. What's it going to give us? Banana coin? I'll take it. There we go. Slide down. Boom. Let's see how long it goes before we die. Oh, be careful. Oh, what is this? Shoot. Extra level? Yep, it is. And somebody's calling me. I don't understand why. It reminds me of that one Spider-Man meme. Or that one meme in general, but just had Spider-Man in it. But how come it's like whenever you're playing the game and all of a sudden everybody in the house needs you the entire day, nobody said a thing. I wasn't needed. But when I finally get to play my new game, and it's late at night where everyone's supposed to be sleeping, and all of a sudden everybody comes out of nowhere and just needs me for stuff. Hopefully, no more interruptions, and I pressed B to jump, but it didn't work. But we got an icicle for the little death animation instead of like a preview of what boss is coming up, so now we got our first death of the game. Even though it wasn't entirely my fault, I pressed B to jump, but he just didn't jump for whatever reason. Hopefully something like that doesn't happen again, but we move. Anyway, back to where we were. We already killed the enemy, so we can't get that back. Let's continue onwards. Ooh. Like the little ricochet thing they just pulled off. That's the second checkpoint, if I'm not mistaken. Whoa, 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 whoa! I just realized I just messed up. At least we got that checkpoint right there, but sheesh, 27 lives. And it's only like the third level too. It looks like I have this many already. Just shows to show that I'm ready for this. Whoa. Okay, got that luckily. Shouldn't shoot us. I didn't grab. Oh my gosh. Okay, now I'm just dying from stupid stuff. It's late at night. I don't want to make a whole bunch of excuses, but I'm just dying from stupid stuff. Okay, if I would have jumped in a cliff right there, I would have been mad. Okay, forget the bananas. Let's continue onward. Okay. So far, so good. Whoa. Okay, that just me up for a bit. Okay, don't need that banana. I mean, that's a banana, that balloon. Got a huge vine to swing from. Dang it, I thought we were gonna get the end of the... or at least reach the banana bunches right over there. And this is like the third checkpoint. Get it? There we go. And we got a whole bunch of minutes. Okay, this is the third checkpoint now. The end of the level has to be coming soon. I'm gonna get this real quick. Got a few of these, thank you. Okay. Ooh, okay, so it moves. Nice. There we go. I don't feel like going after that G. I'm not the completionist, as I stated before. Get these? Okay, I only got one. It's better than none. Hold on. What's over here? Let's grab this real quick. I'm guessing the grabbing these little things off the ground is going to be the replacement for like the blowing feature from Country Returns. So, it's going to be interesting. Okay, go before that thing comes out again. Get these bananas. Whoa, that's a whole long line of them. Let's get this. Oh, we could have got that singular one. Okay, it's in the circle now. Oh, let's continue going up. Okay, we got that. It's a banana coin. There we go. We got that one. Nice. And the thing is right here. And we got a bundle of bananas. There was no reason for me dying that much in the level. I could have got a complete Kong, but I just chose not to. And we missed one puzzle piece. That's tough. As you can see, Donkey's by himself, so he just runs, so he don't have to be rolling. Alright, finally got that level over with. Now we're on to Canopy Chaos 1-3. Okay. So what was the 1A for? What was that for? Is there something special from 1A? Did we have to complete something in there? Did I miss something? I don't know. But this is 1-3. Let's see what has in store for us. Okay. So this is, I don't know. It gives me the forest aesthetic, even though in like the game's first level was the jungle. This game is just giving me the forest aesthetic. Okay, what's in here? Secret? I guess so. I thought it was gonna be like a thing for a puzzle piece, hidden puzzle piece. But who knows? Maybe we'll get a puzzle piece from this. And there we go. Yep, and we did get a puzzle piece, and we got everything in between. All right. Continue onward. What's next? I was gonna get a banana piece, but you don't really need it. Boom. Okay, we got some water working physics. This little thing was reminding me from that one level in the ruins world. Okay, got that. I thought I can go back on here without getting hit, but I was wrong. Okay, jump on here, be careful. Oh, here is Cranky Kong. Let's pick you up and throw you into this enemy right here. So, what's new with you, Cranky Kong? Wait, AA. Wait. Oh, okay. So he can jump. With his crane. His cane. Okay, so we can use B too. So we don't only have to use A. Okay, let's pick it up. Oh, it's a barrel. Okay, I probably have to shoot at like a target or something. Oh, I did not mean to. Ooh! Okay, so we can save ourselves from getting hit with his crane. Okay, so before we hit the ground, just press A or B and we should be good. Okay. I like that. At least it's something different. Ooh, hit it again. There we go. Can't rely on that, though. I don't trust myself to, like reliably press that button all the time. That's not to me. And I just realized this thing is, this penguin is shooting fish. Okay, let's get this real quick. Boom. Boom. Let's continue onward. And it's gotta remember, when we ground pound, just not go and like, press any directional button, because obviously... Oh! Okay. Can't press any directional button because then we're gonna just roll off. I'm trying to figure out how to get up there. Because I see that thing. But, forget about it. Let's continue onward. Oh, I didn't realize it switched directions. Okay. Well, sheesh. How was I supposed to know it was gonna switch directions? I like this. It feels weird, but I guess maybe I'll get the hang of it. Boom. There we go. I like that. Okay, let's get this vine. There we go. What's in here? Just a banana. Okay. The thing is, what is those things up there? Is that something I actually grab onto, or? There we go. Okay. Okay, maybe we can swing on the vine. Let's get this. Okay, we can't swing on the vine for whatever reason. Wait, can we? Okay, no, just downward. Not that. I don't know. Something told me that I can just, I don't know. This thing is crane upward if I pressed up. Okay, I don't understand how that hit, but it did. Okay, let's continue onward. Oh, let's get that end just because we can. There we go. Okay, face the other way now. Okay, I thought I was gonna move by the time I jumped. Let's guess you. What does this give us? Just a puzzle piece. There we go. Boom. That's a lightsaber. Down. Boom. Okay, I didn't even jump so high. Well, it means I can't anyway. Checkpoint. What's this? Hold on. It's not glowing as gold as it was. It just belongs in the new enemies. Seems like slugs. It's like when the game is titled Tropical Freeze, you wouldn't expect certain type of enemies to be in here. But new Donkey Kong, new game, new enemies. It's cool. The thing is, I can't hold A because if I do that, because I'm thinking, since I have someone on my back, I'm so used to having like Diddy Kong or Dixie Kong like just suspending me in the air for a good amount of time. So things will crank on, and if I hold A or B, I'm just go straight down because, you know, I'm thinking of plumbing it to something. But I just want to stay in the air for longer, so I can't rely on that anymore. I meant to press down, but a bit too late. Okay, G. We got Kong completed. What's in here? Nothing. Got a long vine. Okay. And boom. I think I tried to get that banana coin. And we're at the end. Kinda slowed down there. We got a whole bunch of bananas. And the level is done. And just like that, that's done. Thing is, I'm pretty sure there was probably a secret way to unlock the level, like right over there on the right, because I can't access it anymore. Or maybe I can do it from here. Trunk Twister. I don't know. Maybe there's like some secret thing to access that level, or maybe if we keep playing, it'll just all unlock, but we'll see. I guess they're not doing the key method like they did from the last game where you go into shop and buy a key to unlock a level. Maybe there's secret ways to, I don't know. To throw that first, but maybe there's like secret ways to go into unlocks other levels. And since Cranky Kong's with us on the adventure, somebody else has to be running the shop. Dang it, I think this is the one we failed. We only had two more bunches to get to. It's kind of panicking at the end there, but that's the first one we failed. Alright, let's continue onwards. Better get up here actually. I missed the jetpack. Diddy Kong might just be my go-to for this game. It's like, yeah, there's new stuff, but... Ooh! Okay, minecart level. They brought it back. I'm happy. I like minecart levels. Okay, didn't have to jump there. Ooh. Boom, got the K. I'm liking it so far. There's a puzzle piece. I'm not sure how we're supposed to get that. Whoa, jump! Banana coin. Okay, gotta remember we can duck. Checkpoint. Okay, so far so good. Will we go through the level without dying? Okay, get the O. Okay, I was expecting the tractor just break once I like went back down there. Ooh, and I like the little 3D, like the 3D roll around there. That was nice. Okay, going down. Ooh. I'm thinking this is gonna be like the first game where it did like that hill, like just go down and shoot all the way up. I wonder if the games have a section like that. Missed the end. We're doing good so far. Returns got me in a lot of practice for this game. Jump? Okay. Thought the jump would have been... Oh. Oh. I thought I was going to die there. Careful. Okay, so far so good. Duck. Ooh, duck. Okay. Get a balloon. Okay, we just missed it. Ooh, jump. I see for this minecart level is that little... Okay, that scared me. That little... LR button that we normally hit is unavailable. And we're gonna fall. Yep. Oh, a little cutscene. That's cool. I wonder if other levels are gonna have cutscenes like that. I bet it will. There's no way that they would just make that like a one-time thing. Okay, and you know what these rickety rails mean? It gets like that. That means the level's done. We barely missed a DK, but that was nice. First minecart level and we didn't die. Nice. Now we're done with that. And wait, Okay, so we missed two levels and we're already at the bus. I think I'm about to go back and see how to unlock those levels. Give me a second. I continue on with Shipwreck Shore. And remember that little thing we went down? That little section we went down? So apparently, that was a secret exit that I took. I just didn't realize. And I didn't reach this part of the level. So this is the regular exit. Well, the one I took was the secret exit. When I went down, that's a whole day to reach that place. Hold on. What's over here? Oh, a bunch of bananas. I'll take that. And we got a balloon. Alright, so let's see what this unlocks. Okay. Continue onward. Oh, this is just another way to reach the level up here. I'm not really sure how to reach that level right there. And that one over there. Probably, actually. Maybe I can. I don't know, but we're just gonna continue onward because this video is getting on long enough. Maybe I'll try and go back on my own and try to figure out how to get those levels. But for now, we're ending it off with One Dash Boss Big Top Bop. Let's see. It's our first boss of the game, guys. Let's see how this is gonna go. We have Dixie coming for this one. Oh, and it actually switches. Okay. I mean, we already have Dixie, but I kind of want... I kind of want Diddy Kong. Hold on. Maybe next time, Dixie. Ooh, it's a seal. Okay, how's this gonna go? Is this gonna keep doing tricks? Oh, there we go. Alright. What is the seal gonna do? Oh. Come on, bro. Gorilla and a monkey get bullied by some penguins. Not really bullied, but y'all allowed yourself to get pushed off by a couple weak penguins. Come on, bro. Alright, first boss, and I'm not sure what to do. See how this is gonna go. Oh, I suspected you can do that. But just as long as you don't jump on his head, I think we should be good. Finish that jump and we can hit him. Okay. Get the heart, because I don't want to lose Diddy Kong. Okay. Hit this. Alright, he's gonna go in here now. Okay, just stay in the air and then drop. Okay, so far so good and easy. Oh, it's an urchin. I also can't do anything about those, but we can do something about this fish. Okay, hold on. They're kind of close. Okay. Dang it. Alright, we got a heart though, so we're alright. And it goes back down for a certain time, so that's cool. It's gonna keep doing that until it dies, or is it gonna get mad, or what's gonna happen? This music is cool. But, oh, yep, it's changing forms. It just changed color a bit. Can we go faster? I don't know. Can we jump on it like that, or... Okay, now, there we go. So I guess we can't jump on it when it's rolling like that, but when it goes on, like, slides the regular way, that's when, you know, we can jump on them. For now, we can just dodge his penguins. I don't even know if we can jump on them, but I want to test that. So far, whoa. Oh, now we can jump. There we go. I like how he gives us something for each time we jump on him. I like how we're losing health points to the hazards more than the actual boss. Okay, there we go. Thought we were gonna miss him, barely. Come on, you gonna change forms again? Yep, it's the last time. Just change colors ever so slightly. Okay, I'm guessing he can jump on these guys. Oh, jump on him, there we go. Just keep avoiding these guys and they'll go away. Come on, let's continue on. Oh, that's a big fish. I don't know if we can jump on that. Ooh, okay. We didn't take... Okay, now I was about to say, just when I said we didn't take a health point there. I really don't want to lose Diddy Kong. So we've started this fight with him, and I want to start it with finish it without him. So... Wait, I just realized we can do the LR thing. Would it work on a boss? And I tried to roll, but it didn't. Did it too late. Jump on him. There we go. I know I didn't work the first time, but... Whatever. Well, actually... I just realized it went away since we lost Diddy, so we have to have like some Kong with us to activate it, and we just did it. Ooh, they brought back the... Okay, they seem like the same amount of hits too. They captured the same amount of hits, like around 20. But, we did it. They brought back the hitting thing. I'm glad they brought that back. Music unlocked, and new figurines in shop. Nice. Okay, And that's the first boss. That's how it ends. And this is the first world of Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. Now, I know we didn't do every single level, and probably have to be, I don't know, secrets of some levels. Maybe if I just, like, frequently miss them, I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna go back and play for myself, and lock them and play for myself, or, like, once I finish this whole game by itself, I'll probably go back and do levels that I miss. But for now, not gonna worry about that. And we're just gonna wait until next time and see what happens. But so far, I'm enjoying this game. There's a few gripes I have with it, but so far, I'm enjoying it. I'm glad I finally get to play this. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was kind of long, I know. Man, editing this is going to be a hassle. The amount of cuts I'm going to have to do and whatever. But yeah, that's all for now. Thank you guys for being with me in the first episode of Donkey Kong Tropical Freeze. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I hope you guys will enjoy the series all in all. Anyway, I'm Soporific, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.